Screeching sirens will alert residents in the Dandenong Ranges to approaching bushfires as part of a new early warning system. While the state government touted the benefits of the program, the CFA was forced to again defend its emergency technology. Chelsea Jansen has more.
In an emergency, it's the sound that will tell people they could be in danger. And in the bushfire-prone Dandenongs, every minute counts.
We see this as being another stage of the important development of what is needed to keep people armed.
As part of a pilot program, 28 existing sirens across 23 townships, such as Belgrave, Monbulk and Upper Ferntree Gully, will alert residents to a fire emergency or other events, such as extreme storms and floods. Locals pleased with the plan.
Something that is audible is more reliable.
The siren is probably better because more people will take notice.
Two different sirens will sound depending on the emergency. A 90-second siren will indicate firefighters are responding to an incident. A five-minute sound will indicate a significant danger. The pilot will run until the end of summer, with plans to extend it across the state.
It should alert people to go and make inquiry about what is the threat.
But getting information proved difficult for some during Tuesday night's Chepstow blaze. Residents complaining CFA technology failed to cope.
In hundreds of thousands of Victorians are seeking information, the website might not perform to its fullest.
On the ground, crews are hoping work on control lines will be enough to contain a blaze near Kentbruck in the state's west. It's destroyed 1,200 hectares since Friday, with concerns high temperatures tomorrow could cause a flare-up. Chelsea Jensen, 10 News.